Hey you guys, it's been a while. A long inappropriate texts are inappropriate and not needed. Anyways, I've not made a video in forever, and Quincy is complaining, and Sydney always wants to make one, and Erica always wants to make one, and I'm like, no, I don't want to make one because I'm just lazy. Well, if you all remember my Love Like Woe, the guy who on camera I'm always waiting for me to text me and he's never texting me back, we broke up, but we're friends now, and we're friends. I'm the one wanting to stay friends. He's not doing a very good job of it. Someone needs to teach him the definition of friends. He's a very inappropriate texter. I guess for you today, I did want to sing a song, but I kind of want to catch you guys up too. I am indeed the same person. I don't look like it though, but I don't really mind. Shall we go down the line of when I started making videos to when I started dating my hair going?
I saw the writing on the wall, your lipstick reading, please don't call, your words and names and all were screaming decadence.
I was a scary looking child for the most part. I'll never go back to that look again because I like being a scene queen. Which I've been trying to be for forever. Like, literally, it's scary how long I've attempted. Actually, right here? Was my very first attempt at teasing my hair. Doesn't even look like I teased it. It just kind of is like something. I was blonde all summer, and I went red. And after my red, I did blonde highlights and purple underneath. And then the red faded, and the blonde made it all turn blonde because of the sun. Sunny outside. My blinds are shut. My neighbors are creepy. Faded to blonde. This turned like a pink fuchsia and orange. I don't know. It's a color. Not complaining, I guess. I kind of am. We didn't do hair. You guys, ever meet someone and they're just, creepy? Like, you meet them and you're like, dude. They're so cool and so adorable. I would love to be with them. And then, you talk to them for a while, and it's like, nope, not feeling anymore. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we all have those type of people. I definitely have mine. I'm babbling. Oh. Even though I can go from, a day to remember to freaking all-time low, never shout never, back to pierce the veil or some crap. And Seth half the time makes me listen to death metal punch face. I don't know what they're saying, but I know it's about punching people in the face with death metal. I love this song. It's kind of dedicated, I guess, to my two exes, Seth, who I still hang out with all the time, and big time to the guy who I can't get out of my head. We'll call him Hero, and we'll call Seth Stupid Cupid, because that's what they are in my phone. It's just kind of their nicknames. There are fighting cats in here! Oh, my god. The phone's ringing. Really now? The phone's ringing. I don't think, at least. He might have. I punched him in the stomach once, and he told me that he was going to throw up. God, he was sick, mother. He was sick. He called me a slut. Because he stole my pencil and called it a crappy pencil and then ate it. He bit it in half. So I kicked him. Yes. Love you too. Bye. Just to get the people you love back into your life to have forever because, you know, you love them and stuff. Let's do this.
Cheated by you since I don't know when.
This is originally done by ABBA.
So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. And there's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, whoa, mama mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mama mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, doomed since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mama mia, now I really know why I can never let you go. I've been angry and sad about things that you do. I can't count all the times that I told you we're through. And when you go, when you stand at the door, I know you know that you won't be away too long. You know that I'm not that strong. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I can get everything. Whoa, whoa, mama mia, here we show again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mama mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, doomed since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mama mia, now I really know. My, my, I could never let you go.
This is Hero. This is Stupid Cupid.
Oh, oh, mama mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mama mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, doomed since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mama mia, now I really know. My, my, I could never let you go. Mama mia, mama mia.
Thanks for listening, you guys. Thanks for staying with me while I catch you up with Jack Everything. That's about it.
Goodbye.